Malaysia is planning to introduce a biometric tracking system to locate foreigners that overstay visas. Under the system, biometric data is recorded upon entry to the country. The new tracking system would require foreigners to provide biometric data when opening a bank account, and would collect data from foreign nationals checking into hotels using their passports. The data would allow authorities to locate and track down foreigners that are in the country illegally.